Welcome to Noble Transformation Hub. This is Noble and we are at Noble Transformation Hub YouTube channel, world's number one artificial intelligence channel and future skills channel. So you kindly subscribe the YouTube channel if you have not, and you can write down in the comment sections what have you learned in previous videos, so that we can engage on it and we'll come up with super stuff for you guys so that you can always improve. You learn new skills in AI. We'll go to the section called which is artificial general intelligence, AGI. Bernard Godes and others became concerned that AI was no longer pursuing the original goal of creating a versatile, fully intelligent machine. Statistical AI is overwhelming to solve specific problems. Okay, even highly successful techniques such as deep learning, they found that the subfield artificial general intelligence, which had several well-funded institutions by 2010. So this is a little description about artificial general intelligence. Okay, we'll go through all the concepts and then we'll connect all those dots together. So let's go to tools. So tools were used like search and optimizers. In tools, search and optimization, logic, these are the tools, probabilistic methods for uncertain reasoning, classifiers and statistical learning methods, and artificial neural networks, deep forward neural networks, deep recurrent neural networks, evaluating progress, hardware improvements. These are the tools in artificial intelligence, and then we'll go to applications of artificial intelligence in the next video, where we'll learn about what are the applications. So if you have not subscribed the YouTube channel Artificial Intel Noble Transformation Hub, so kindly subscribe it and share it with your friends and all the people who want to learn, who want to, like, AI is going to be $16 trillion economy in 2030. So if you are upskilled now, so it is already evolving, so it will help you to upscale. So we'll go to the other section, which is application of AI, and then we'll go to philosophy of AI. What is the philosophy? Thank you so much. Let's meet in the next section, which is application of AI. Thank you.